A world dominated by a small group of hardcore thugs who organize violence through a sophisticated network. Who travel the world bringing shame to their country. And who are always one step ahead of the police. It's a journey which starts on the terraces of some of the biggest clubs. And ends in bloody violence that could stop England hosting the World Cup.